back to the Need to Know. I'm your host, Joel Nunez, and today is Wisdom Day. Tomorrow is Celebrity Day, so you can come as Beyonce. Friday is Rally Day, so make sure to wear those class colors and make it glow. We're kicking things off with this week's Word of the Week. This week's top 5, we got winter formal proposals. I know you
send me. Darling, you send me. I know you send me. Darling, you send me. I know you send me. Darling, you send me. Darling, you send me.
We're featuring one of the colleges that our own staff members went to. Here's College Wednesday.
Welcome to College Wednesday.
We are C-A-U.
I'm a proud graduate of Clark Atlanta University with honors, and I'm a member of the Lambda Phi Eta National Communications Honor Society. C-A-U, go Panthers.
Ever wonder what's inside of a human body? Well, this museum does just that.
Thought you'd be the one for me. Won't you tell me how you feel? I shared my dream with you until the right. Come on, then, out to see me try.
call me a little buddy.
Buddy? Okay. You ain't my buddy. You is my friend.
Together. There's a reason why they watch all night long. All night long. Ooh. Yeah, I know we'll turn heads forever. So tonight I'm gonna show you off. When I walk up with you, I watch the whole room change. Baby, that's what you do. No, my baby don't play. Blame it on my confidence. Oh, blame it on your measurements. On sight, that's right.
Hey, I hit dripping in finesse. It don't make no sense. I hit dripping in finesse. You know it, you know. I hit dripping in finesse. It don't make no sense. I hit dripping in finesse. You know it, you know it.
Now slow it down for me, baby. 'Cause I love the way it feels when we grind.
Self-care.
What is self-care? Well, self-care is taking time for yourself, whether it be going to a spa, treating yourself, or DIYing your spa with your friends. Well, self-care doesn't always have to be spending money on expensive facials and getting your nails done. No, self-care can be anything, even taking 5 minutes out of your day to breathe, reflect, and meditate. Maybe write down your feelings and curl up and read a book. Whatever your self-care is, make it personal to you.
Expectation and reality. They're usually not the same thing.
Guys, is it time for the winter rally?
Yeah.
All right, everybody, please stand up, push in your chairs, walk slowly.
Line up.
Reminder, this week is the last week to buy your winter formal tickets. $45 with base fee and $50 without. It'll also be $50 at the door, cash only, and also free new student ID. Lastly, this week is the last week to sign up for the blood drive. With that said, that is all we have for you today. Thanks for watching. Be sure to tune in on Friday for the big show and on Monday for what you need to know.
Thanks for watching.
Yeah.